under attack. At 5 this morning, an explosion. Early morning commuters and station staff are reportedly dead. Reports that the explosion was a terror attack have been confirmed. Gang warfare is escalating in groups such as the Burner. We have not seen T-Zero, the new multi-million dollar riot response unit.
Under attack by armed terrorists. We'll have more on this and other late breaking details later.
Just like a man.
Confirmed reports of an accident at Southwind Park.
I can't find my boy!
Hundreds of family members gathered outside
rising
the deserted park today
to
commemorate the second anniversary
of the Southwind
Park tragedy.
Pending a full investigation of the park's safety
authorities report at least 30 deaths and close to 100
injuries.
5 years
since the tragedy closed the gates of Southland Park, but new evidence
is claiming malicious prosecution and believes he'll be vindicated
at every penny of his fortune defending himself from these lawsuits.
Defending Southland Park only
there were people flying everywhere.
was
Bonnie Barth.
And the victims' families have vowed to appeal the decision.
Not guilty.
Cleared of all charges.
This training level will introduce to you the various skills and techniques required to effectively undertake the missions ahead. The action menu is displayed in the upper left corner of the screen. Actions that can be performed and their corresponding buttons are displayed here. The bars in the lower left corner represent, starting from the left, health status and tension. The icon in the lower right corner displays the currently equipped item and its ammo status. Displayed at the top of the screen, the headlines will offer suggestions on what to do next. The exclamation mark appears every time new information is present. Press the select button to enter the information menu at any point. Use the left analog stick to move around the environment and the right analog stick to control the camera. Push the left analog stick lightly to walk and push it fully to run. To sneak, hold the L1 button while moving. Some obstacles and walls can be scaled by either running towards them or standing against them and moving forward.
Welcome to the States, 47. This should be a straightforward operation. We need you to penetrate an abandoned amusement park, locate the owner, and take him out. The target is a Joseph Clarence, also known as Swing King. An accident involving one of the rides at the park a few years back forced him to close it down. Our client has made a special request that the photograph you have in your possession be the last thing the target sees. Mr. Clarence has somehow become involved with a narcotics distribution ring, so the park may still have some amusements. Enjoy the ride, 47.
What the fuck you looking at, Kraken?
I'm here to see Joseph Clarence.
Never heard of
him. Mr. Swing King?
Oh, that sorry ass dickhead. What the fuck they call you?
Names are for friends, so I don't need one.
To enter the inventory, press and hold the square button. To select an item, highlight it by using the directional buttons. To exit the inventory and equip the item, release the square button. The open door action is displayed within the action menu. Press the X button to open the door. Equip a coin from the inventory. To throw the coin, press and hold the L3 button and release the L3 button to throw in the desired direction. Equip a coin from the inventory. To throw the coin, press and hold the L3 button and release the L3 button to throw in the desired direction. Equip a coin from the inventory. To throw the coin, press and hold the L3 button and release it. Thank you. equip the fiber wire from the inventory. Press and hold the R1 button to both tighten the fiber wire and enter sneak mode. Release the R1 button behind the victim to strangle them.
Thank you.
Equip the fiber wire from the inventory. Press and hold the R1 button to both tighten the fiber wire and enter sneak mode. Release the R1 button behind the victim to strangle them.
God, I am just a lawyer. Help me.
Certain wall structures can be climbed. Push towards them to start climbing. Jump from one balcony or platform to another by walking up to the railing and then pushing forward.
Help me.
To pick up items or weapons, stand close to them and tap the circle button. If more than one item is available, press and hold the circle button, select the item from the list, and release the circle button. Locked doors can be lockpicked by pressing the X button. To spy through keyholes, crouch in front of the lock and press the X button. Shoot directly at the lock on wooden doors to blast them open.
Help! Help
check.
Knives can be used for stealth kills, or they can be thrown. To kill silently, press the R1 button from behind, combined with sneak. Press and hold the L3 button, then release the L3 button to throw in the desired direction. To steal a disguise, press the circle button when over a body or laundry bag. Disguises and some items will help infiltration of secure areas. Stand close to the keycard reader and press the X button to open the door. The tension meter in the lower left corner rises from green to red as you become more suspicious. Guards will over time see through any disguise. Abnormal behavior will draw the guards' attention. Weapons and items can be concealed in crates and containers. Press the X button to conceal an item, or choose an item from the action list. Weapons and items. If you fail a frisk and a weapon is detected, Press the X button immediately to surrender any weapons and proceed.
Check you, white bread.
If you fail a frisk and a weapon is de- Press the X button near the container to retrieve weapons and items. Thank you.
don't want to die, man. Don't kill me.
I can get the money, sweetie. It's as good as mine already. Mr. Spook's got it. We'll open the park. It'll be like old times. No, no, just a few more days. You gotta believe me. Don't say that, Sunshine. Mr. Spook's gonna come true, baby. He's good for the money. I won't sign the papers. I won't. You gotta give me one more chance. You gotta. Baby cakes? Sunshine? Hello?
Some items, although not originally intended to be lethal, can still be used to injure or kill. Once equipped, press the R1 button to use such items as a weapon.
elevator ain't working. Shit, man. Somebody's gotta fix this motherfucker.
Stand next to and face the hatch on the elevator roof. Equip the fiber wire and press the X button to strangle and pull up the victim below. It is possible to disable fuse and utility boxes used for lights or other electrical devices by pressing the X button.
Oh shit! You hear that?
With a handgun equipped, stand behind the victim and press the X button to take the victim as a human shield. Press the X button to release a human shield and knock them unconscious. Run or walk against a ladder to climb up or down it. Press and hold the L1 button to quickly descend the ladder. Run or walk against a ladder to climb up or down it. Press and hold the L1 button to quickly descend the ladder.
It's been a while now, Scoop, and I was just wondering where we were on the whole money thing.
Were you?
Yeah, see, the thing is, if you remember, you know, what we agreed to was it'd just be a short while and you'd pay in cash, I know the pressures you were under must be, but the deal is a deal, and I was hoping, you know, maybe you could just pay what we agreed on, even though you've been here for, heck, more than twice as long as we agreed to, but just pay the original amount and move on. Not right away, necessarily, but, you know, I'd appreciate it.
No.
Ah! Oh.
Equip the rifle case via the inventory to unpack and assemble the sniper rifle. Press the R3 button until you enter the scope. Press up and down on the directional buttons to zoom in and out. Press the R1 button to shoot. Run or walk against the drain pipe to climb up or down it.
Who's unwrapping me?
God damn, girl. I'd have your fine ass unwrapped before you could say, "Who that handsome stud untie my ribbon?"
I bet you could. Oops. That's Uncle Joe. Better get back to your post.
press the R1 button to push people from behind. Victims can be pushed out of windows and over railings. To poison food or beverages, select the syringe via the inventory, aim at the beverage, and press the R1 button when the crosshair turns red.
You haven't been flirting with that bum out there all day, have you?
I swear to God, Uncle Joe, no one's come by at all. Except Dell, and he's not a bum.
Sure he's not. Thanks, Carol Ann. That's all.
Are you all right?
Yeah, fine. Go on.
Baby, Rachel. Please. That's not true. You know.
Of course I do. But. It's not. The baby cakes.
Who the hell are you? How'd you get in here? Carol Ann!
My client has hired me to show you this photograph.
I don't understand.
My client has asked me to ensure it's the last thing you ever see. Please, look at the photograph, Mr. Clarence.
Oh, please. Haven't I suffered enough? Don't you think I know how much suffering I'm responsible for? I can't sleep. I haven't slept in. The guilt I feel. I'm so sorry. I know I can never. I can see it in your eyes. You're not a bald man. The bad man. You can't just kill me. Please. God, no! Don't!
Thank you.
To climb through an open window, stand still in front of the window and then push forwards towards it. Press the L2 button to check the map and to locate the exit position. Bombs can be placed upon certain structures. Equip a bomb from the inventory. If the Place Bomb action displays in the action menu, press the X button to plant it. Or, press the R1 button when the crosshair turns red to stick the bomb onto a wall.
My orders that caused the problem? Is that what you're trying to say?
Nah, Scoops, I ain't say that shit!
I'd like to give you a lesson in personal responsibility, Jay. But seeing as there's an intruder on the premises, I'm a little pressed for time. So I'm afraid you'll have to be a lesson in personal responsibility. Theory of accountability had better get moving. Check upstairs, downstairs, inside, outside. Now.
What the fuck was that?
Hello?
Are you all right?
Thank you.
Thank you. Christ.